Now, what an alleged sexual assault case out of Providence. 8 men indicted on sexual assault charges are scheduled to be arraigned today on those charges. They are accused of taking part in the sexual assault of an unconscious 16-year-old girl last December. They're facing a number of charges ranging from sexual assault to failure to report a sexual assault.